DeRubeis. Achieving superstar status, he has created one of the most sought-after styles in modern art.
I'm Chris DeRubeis, and this is Abstract Sensualism.
In Leonardo da Vinci's words, life is pretty simple. You do some stuff, most fails, some works. You do more of what works. If it works big, others quickly copy it. Then you do something else. The trick is the doing something else.
Abstract sensualism is just, it's kind of like a controlled chaos that's a beauty within itself that has this abstract moments and then the details.
Everything about it is sleek and sexy, and the bending of the lines, kind of like the curves on a woman.
People are so intrigued and drawn to them that they want to really know exactly how I create the stuff, and I try to keep as much of it secretive as I can. You know, I pretty much created a new art form. Career-changing moment for me, even though I didn't sell the piece, was my first metal piece that I did.
DeRubeis' first original creation was called Medusa and became the visual definition of a new world art form.
I kind of came up with my own style. It's called abstract sensualism. It was the best way I could describe the new style. There was nothing set for what I do because it was so unique and so different that I just thought that fit.
Abstract sensualism was born. Fine art on metal.
I have control over, but not total control. When I'm using the chemicals and the fire and things, it has its own unique style that, you know, no two pieces could be alike.
So that was one of the huge appeals, was these are all originals, they're hand done, and there's no two alike, other than maybe its title.
Other contemporary fine artists have been desperately and unsuccessfully attempting to break the DeRubeis code.
You know, there's a lot of things that go on. There's a lot of secrets that I do have. I try not to share everything about my pieces because so many people are so intrigued and drawn to them that they want to really know exactly how I create the stuff. And I try to keep as much of it secretive as I can because there's some people out there that try to, you know, want to imitate it or copy it because, you know, they see the attraction of the work that I've created and they want to learn this new style. And I'm not ready to share it with the whole world just yet, you know. It's kind of personal to me.
The birth of a new art form is special. Only a few do it. Only a few are living today.
As an artist, I want the biggest thing for me that I want people to remember is to be able to walk by one of my pieces without looking at the name on the piece. Just to be able to walk by and say, that's DeRubeis. That to me is the way I want to be remembered as far as the guy that created the style, abstract sensualism.